So over the past 18 months, we've been building a new architectural foundation for Cardano to prepare us for the Shelley era on the mainnet. If you want to read more about that, including improvements we've made most recently to the Cardano Node and to the Explorer Web API, check out the link to the blog post below. So as part of the continuing improvements to Cardano, on the 20th of February, we'll be updating Ouroboros on the Byron mainnet to Ouroboros BFT. Now the BFT update, Ouroboros Byzantine Fault Tolerance, is a really important step as we head towards the Shelley era on mainnet, because this protocol update, or hard fork, acts as a bridge between Ouroboros Classic, which we're currently using on the Byron mainnet, to Ouroboros Genesis, which is what will power the Shelley era. So Ouroboros, if you're not familiar with it, is the consensus protocol, the algorithm that sits behind Cardano's capability as a decentralized proof-of-stake platform. IOHK engineers have implemented Ouroboros BFT as a bridge, a stepping stone in compatibility, if you like, to enable the evolution of Cardano on the Byron era, with its federated blockchain, to the decentralized Shelley era. So we've successfully tested this on the Byron testnet, and now it's time for the IOHK DevOps team to deploy it on the Byron mainnet. This will take place on Thursday, February the 20th, Epoch 176. So this is a really positive next step in the development of the Cardano platform, but it's also something that's happening very much behind the scenes. ADA holders don't need to do anything as part of this process. There's no reason to be concerned because the update will happen behind the scenes and there'll be no change to the coin, your exchange account, your wallet, etc. And to be clear, this is an update on the mainnet. If you've been involved with a Shelley incentivized testnet, this isn't affected in any way. So while technically this update can be referred to as a hard fork, this is a planned and managed protocol update, and we've been working closely with our exchange partners over the past few months to prepare for this and make things go smoothly. The OBFT update is just the latest step in the continuing evolution of the Cardano mainnet, and over the next few months we'll be making further network updates, improvements and releases, not least the rollout of the Shelley Haskell testnet program. So we've got some exciting months ahead. Stay tuned here for more news or on Twitter as we continue along the road to Shelley on the mainnet.